Welcome to another video tutorial. In this video, I will show you how we can create KEGG summary plot using only KEGG pathway names and gene counts. So for this, we will be using this SR plot website. And as we know that this SR plot website is totally free for researcher and you can create a free account on this. So let me show you how you can access to this pathway enrichment category plot. So first of all, you can go to bioinformatics.com.cn/en4EnglishVersion. So after you will log in this website, so you can simply search here as summary or the pathway summary. So you can simply click on this and you can press this search. So here you can see the pathway summary plot. And you can click on this one and here you can input your data. So let me show you how you can prepare your file for inputting this data. So here you can see here we have different KEGG pathway names in the first column and in the second column we have only gene counts. So we can copy all these KEGG pathway names and gene counts without their header. And we can simply copy this all information and paste into this data box. And we can simply select the different colors for these pathway names. As we know that the overall KEGG pathways are divided into 6 major categories. So among them is metabolism, genetic information processing, environmental information processing, cellular processes, organismal systems and human diseases. So for this we can adjust the figure size and figure height and we can also adjust the font size if needed. So we can also select the classification font size if needed and we can also select the number of locations. And for this maybe we can also select Times New Roman and Arial font family. So we will simply click on the submit button. So here you can see our KEGG pathway summary plot is ready. So we can download it in the form of PDF, PNG, SVG, or TIF. So in this example, we can download PDF. So here you can see our KEGG summary plot is ready. So here you can see on this axis, there are the KEGG pathway names and here are gene counts and here are their divided categories. So hopefully this video will be helpful in drawing the KEGG summary plot. If you have still any question in the use of this website, please let me know in the comments section. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.